January 2004. Würth Industry Service hired us, Mlog Logistics, to construct a new distribution high bay warehouse in Bad Mergentheim. Only a few weeks later, four huge storage and retrieval machines leave our production site in Heilbronn. Mlog Logistics storage and retrieval machines of the type MSingle. Special trucks take these 41-meter-long giants to the construction site, to the construction site of the new distribution high bay warehouse of Würth Industry Service. Made to measure. During the transport of the storage and retrieval machines to the construction site, as well as during lifting and mounting into the steel structure of the new high bay warehouse. Each MSingle weighs around 23 tons. Height, payload, erection and equipment of the storage and retrieval machine can be flexibly adjusted to suit appropriate tasks. Precision in rack construction. Precision during construction and production of the storage and retrieval machines. Storage and materials handling engineering of Mlog Logistics are perfectly coordinated and ensure a smooth project flow. After the storage and retrieval unit has been positioned, the load handling device is mounted. The load handling device can also be arranged flexibly, like the storage and retrieval machine. In December 2004, the new distribution center is put into operation. With immediate effect, 8,000 industrial customers at home and abroad will receive deliveries from here. A huge variety. Assembly materials, small parts, consumable materials for production needs, operating resources for maintenance, more than 115,000 items from around 1,300 suppliers are stocked in 13,500 storage locations. Stationary materials handling and horizontal conveyors move the pallets from goods receipt to the front area of the high bay warehouse. Projected, delivered and put into operation by Mlog Logistics. At Mlog Logistics, all materials handling systems are simulated and optimized in detail at an early project stage. This also applies to the operations in the high bay warehouse, where every storage and retrieval machine is able to perform up to 39 double cycles per hour. A transfer shuttle car, optimized in performance. Equipped for the simultaneous pickup of two pallets. The transfer shuttle car carries the goods to the respective storage and retrieval machine, which then picks up and stores the pallet. Availability at the highest possible level. For Würth Industry Service, no empty words, but the philosophy of the company. All our storage and retrieval machines are equipped with high-tech automation engineering. An onboard camera system increases safe operations and makes quick and systematic error analysis and troubleshooting possible. In a central EDP, customer orders are processed and generated into transport orders and picking lists by the warehouse management system. The storage and retrieval machines remove the required items from stock and transfer them to materials handling, which carries them to the picking station or directly to goods issue. The pallet reaches the working station quickly and directly. Würth Industry Service is logistically prepared for further growth. The storage and retrieval machines are prepared to install a second telescopic fork, and the storage capacity of the high bay warehouse can be doubled by extending the aisles to 34,000 pallets. High quality logistics at Würth Industry Service. Efficient high bay warehouse technology from MLog Logistics.